get more steals, watch for chop tackles. So if you know someone on your team that does chop tackles, be ready. Because when you hit someone low, it gives you a nice clean go at the ball. So you see here a nice low tackle which presents the upper body, gets straight over the ball. Waratahs, support players were a bit close, meant it hard to clean out. But it's the easiest way to get turnovers. Is you watch for a chop tackle, wait for it, and then take your opportunity. Here's another one. Here's another Brumbies one. Took him down by the hips and then had good clean ball to go for. Now here's a slightly different one. It's another one where like where you throw someone to the ground, you get over the shoulders, push them down and go over the ball. This is a similar one. Low tackle. Gamble gets over the top. All rugby players should be looking for this.